We are back with more Pokemon Buzzer League. So, last time we finished this mess, hopefully these last 20 puzzles are better, or easier. They tried to trick me there. This will drop. Only this could go faster, because this is taking forever. Whee! I bet you guys are just getting dizzy. I'm just looking at this 3D. It's so amazing. Yeah, 3D back in the day, in 1964. Not really. Okay. Same thing. Well, basically the same thing, but longer. With the moves, but shorter with the combo or chain. I like that. Can it all just be the same thing? The next 20 will be the same thing, won't it? Hopefully it doesn't get more challenging. Like this. Okay, this will drop down to this over here. And this one will drop down to this. T for... Look at all this. Let's look at it from the behind, so we can see all of it, most of it. Oh, look at the blue, pink, and green on the sides. That's what it looks like. Just blobs. Pink and green. Jigglypuff and... I don't know. Sorry about this. Sorry about the late post, actually. I'm doing this at the day of. This will be up in like an hour or something. I don't even know. No, you trying to trick me there too. I don't know which one is the start of the ball. This will do it. This is it, right? Okay, never mind. This, yep, did it. So the first four aren't actually that bad. I just don't need to overthink it, I'm done. The 3D in action are really the easier parts. It's just the basic isn't so basic, I guess. Stage 34, done. Stage 35, not done. What seemed to be? I'm getting cocky. Let's see what's going on around. I say we. I don't know, actually. Let's do this. No, wait. This. No, this. No, 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 this. Yeah, the problem with the 3D parts is that I don't know where to start. It says of how much there is, how much more there is. That's probably not it. Okay. This dude with nothing, okay. I am overthinking this. I probably have to start here. There's something missing on this over here. Start over there. Let's restart to see where it starts off. Choose a no. I'll try here, of course. Of course, it is. Did that do something? I might have done something, guys. We might have done something. Nope. Right, what is this? No. So we did this part. Got it. No, I'm gonna... I don't know what I'm gonna do, actually. Going to, I guess, do this off screen, because I have nothing else to say right now. I'm sorry, guys, I'll be right back. Figured it out, guys, if you do this, and then, where to go, this. Yep, we did it, guys, might have not been the right way, so, Vulpix. Yeah, I don't think this is the right way, but oh well. Oh jeez, it's almost 10 minutes, oh well. What, 36? Probably 37 or 38 by the time it's 10 minutes. It's so nice and easy. So relaxing, having such easy puzzles to do, like this one. It's so relaxing. You do this, and then you do this. What did that even do? Obviously, that's the wrong thing to do. Yeah, this isn't easy anymore. Okay, then, I guess 36 is where we're gonna stop, because I'm stuck. Jeez. What is even happening anymore? So many Vulpix. Oh yeah, Vulpixes? Vulpixar? What? Pixar? What? I don't even... Okay, then no. I guess so. See you next time where... Wait. Is this what we do? Is this what we do? Nope. Probably not. Okay, I see. Next time on Pokemon Puzzle League. Bye.